go to college at University of California, Berkeley, and I compete on the gymnastics team. I've trained through the summer for the World Championships. We qualified a spot to test event, which was amazing, first time ever for Jamaica. When we first came, I looked at my mom and I was like, oh my God, it looks so much like Jamaica. Just the people on the streets and the environment. Oh, I woke up, listened to some music, definitely a lot of Beyonce and Rihanna. Went down, met my coach, and we got on the bus, and we were off. I try to keep things light, so I try to make jokes with my coach, and I don't know, I just try to have fun with it, or I'll literally drive myself insane if I try to stay too serious. Well, the first thing I do every meet is I look for my mom in the crowd. I don't even say, I don't know, comforting thing that I have, I just look for her. And when I see her, I'm like, okay. I didn't think about anything else, the judges or anything. I was so ready to go, and I was like, finally, we get to go out and have some fun. And I was definitely excited just to get out there. The first apparatus was uneven bars. Honestly, uneven bars is probably my least favorite event. It's something that I try to just hit clean and just move on to my next events. I usually blank out right before my routines and just let my body take over. And so one thing I say to myself before I go on bars is, I'm not afraid. I waited for the go and I salute to the judge. So I went around in my blind chain sprint giant and I pirouetted and I almost fall over in the handstand and I brought it back to the handstand and I giant it and then I stuck my dismount. And I was so excited, I did a college fist pump and I was like, oh wait, this is fake, I have to be. Yeah. The next event was a balance beam. This is another event that's kind of, you have to have a lot of focus for because 4 inches of wood. Saluted, and I said my words, I'm not afraid. It was a very solid set for me. I stuck most of my skills, except for my full turn, which is surprisingly the most difficult part of my routine for me, which is the simplest for a lot of people. And I nearly stuck my double front dismount, but I took a tiny step. And then I saluted, and I think I did another college fist pump, but at that point, people were just like, whatever. I know it could have been cleaner, but I was pretty excited with the results, and I think it was my highest beam score competing internationally. The next apparatus was floor, which is one of my favorite events. In college, we have this thing where we have to bring the sass in our routine. So I like wink and things like that at the judges. And my coach is like, wow, I've never seen that internationally. I'm like, well, I'm gonna bring it today. And he was like, you sure? It might be too much for people. I was like, no, not gonna dull my sparkle today. The Ireland coach was standing there. She was so nervous for Ellis. She was like, oh my goodness, can you please cheer for her? And I was like, yeah, absolutely. So I was like, go Ellis, you got it. And she was like, oh my God, thank you. And I was like, yeah, no worries. After her routine, I got up. I remember in my first corner, I winked at one of the judges and I was like, okay, this is the tone of the routine. I had a lot of fun with my routine. I felt my landings could have been a little cleaner, but I don't know. I stayed up and I brought the sass and I had a lot of fun with it. And my ending pose was the Usain Bolt like signature move and everyone loved it. So it was a lot of fun seeing the crowd's reaction to that. I remember right after floor, I took out Sugar Pie, my little unicorn pink stuffed animal. one of my teammates gave me her early in the season and I take her to every meet. And I don't know, it was kind of comforting and I don't know if it was childish, but it was something. The next apparatus was vault. I saluted, took a deep breath, ran down the vault runway. I try to remember everything my coaches told me, straight arms, keep my chest up, things like that. I did my twist and I tried to find the landing to stick. I took a slight step, but it's pretty clean. I just saluted and did another college fist pump. I wasn't sure, and for some reason, I couldn't stand still. And so I was just running around, jumping, dancing, and my coach was like, can you just like chill for 2 seconds? And I was like, I need to know, and like, I can't stand still right now. And then my mom, she was looking at her phone, and she's looking up at me, and I'm like, like, what's going on? And she left and came back and she's like smiling. And it was just enough to qualify me to the Olympic Games. I will be the first Jamaican gymnast at the Olympics. I'm so excited, especially to walk next to Usain Bolt. I'm so excited about that. I don't know, it's crazy to think about, but I'm so excited to see what the future holds.